Hello, what's up everybody? This is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. I'm about to get on Southwest 117th Avenue. This is going to be about a 70 minute video, or should I say an hour and 10 minutes. Temperature outside is 93 degrees. Southwest 117th Avenue in Sunset, Florida. So far the skies are, well, it's cloudy outside. Not sure if it's going to rain. But hopefully not. While I'm driving. Well, I spoke too soon. Right now it's raining just a little bit. Or sprinkling. Thank you. Okay, so it stopped raining. I try not to do videos that are over an hour long. I guess over 30 minutes is okay, but it seems like every time I do long videos, I get, well, it seems like I get a lot of reviews when I do long videos. It's like three days ago. When I did a video 3 days ago, I had over 200 reviews. So, which to me is pretty good. If you're new to the channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, hit the like button, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. You'll be doing me a very big favor. Come on, I want to see 700 subscribers by the end of this month. Or by the end of July. I appreciate it. Very big favor. So I'm gonna turn left on Southwest 8th Street. I'm trying to avoid the traffic as I'm gonna go west, because if I go east towards downtown Miami, I'm gonna run into traffic, and I just don't feel like running into traffic today. So, rush hour traffic is going to start in about an hour. So on the right here is Tamiami Park. They got a baseball field where you can play ball, and I don't know if they have a basketball court. I've never really been, there's FIU, I've never really been to Tamiami Park before. At least I don't think they have. Well, I've been there because of the youth fairgrounds when they had the Day County Youth Fair. Yeah, so because that's where they have the youth fair every year during the month of March. And I think it ends at the beginning of April. I'm not sure. Yeah. Okay, I'm approaching Southwest 8th Street in Westchester, Florida, which is where I'm at right now, currently. And I'm waiting for this red light to turn green. There it goes. For those of you, just a reminder, that are new to YouTube or that are about to start your own YouTube channel, there is a rule that I want to remind you. You're not allowed to play music. If you do, you're going to get what it's called a copyright strike. The only way you can get it taken out is to delete the video. That happened to me only one time. And I was noted that the only way I could get the copyright strike taken off is to delete the video, which is what I did. So I didn't know that. Mistakes happen. And, you know, I think you get three strikes. And if you get three strikes, I think your account gets terminated. I'm not sure. But it depends. But when you do a short video, I think you're allowed to play music, because there is a feature to where I think you can play music for, what, 30 seconds, a minute? I don't know. But you might want to ask somebody that knows about it, especially the ones that have a YouTube channel. They will know. Or you can just, you know, read it from the YouTube website. It sucks that you can't play music on YouTube, but you can do it on Snapchat, Facebook Live, or a Facebook video. I think you can do it on Facebook. I don't know how it is, since I don't do Facebook Live. Snapchat, I don't know. I know you can upload music, because you can only upload videos up to about 30 seconds on Snapchat, and you can play music. So, I see people doing it. And, okay, I'm on Southwest 8th Street in Westchester, Florida. Thank you. echoes of forever. School bus. Camera in force. Thank you. Krome Avenue. Mikasuki Casino. Okay, I'm about to get on US 27, which is Okeechobee Road. If you go south on Okeechobee or US 27, it takes you all the way to Miami. If you go north, it takes you to South Bay. And the road that connects to US 27, if you turn right, it takes you to Blvd, which is about 5 miles east of South Bay, which is where everything is at, you know, supermarket, fast food restaurants. I don't think they have a GameStop or a stowaway sub video games. They're gonna have to drive all the way to West Palm Beach, which is about 45 minutes, you know, just to buy video games. But, you know, entering Broward County, so I am in Broward County right now. And in about 5 minutes, I'm gonna make a right on Pines Boulevard. And I will be entering Pembroke Pines, Florida. Now this neighborhood, the homes, they go for over $1.5 million. It's in a nice neighborhood. Next trying to find out where I should turn. Turning into Walden Lake. I'll pick up this Thursday. Okay, these houses, I would say from the looks of them, I would say they go for, oh, there's a house on sale, I don't want to make it too suspicious, but you can always pause the video, since there's a house on sale, and you can always pause the video and get the phone number. So these houses, they go for over $750,000. They're not too big, but it's got a two-car garage, which is a major plus. And it's got two or more bathrooms. That's also a plus. And I think it's got three, maybe four bedrooms. So this neighborhood consists of one and two story houses. These homes go for less than $950,000. You can definitely buy one for less than $1 million. Oh, there's a classic Chevrolet Camaro. there's the famous Amazon van. I think that van is electric. Amazon Prime. That van looks so neat. Some of the city buses and some of the school buses are electric as well. We just received them a few months ago. Okay, here's a house for sale. 954-483-8155. It's this house right here. It's got a playground, some swing sets. Okay, let's see. 53 minutes. Well, do a complete stop in case there's police. Ticket. Shopping center. Is it? Mr. O.T. feeling I'm going to get a lot of views since I'm driving away from Miami. And this is the Fort Lauderdale, Florida area, which is in Broward County. So, let me see. There are some more homes. Okay, so far I've been streaming for exactly 1 hour. I got about 10 minutes to go. 10 minutes. Okay, there's a complex right here. Let's see if it's gated. Oh God. It's gated. Forget it. Thank you. next one. Takes me to I-75. Okay, Las Brisas, Vizcaya, Monaco, Grand Isle. Chargers are usually undercover. An hour and 4 minutes. Okay, I got 6 more minutes to go and I'm done. Okay, I'm gonna call it quits right now, and I hope you all enjoyed the video. But before I end this video, I just wanna wish you all a good Wednesday, a good day, a good night from wherever you are around the world. This is Big Lou from Florida Roadways in Miramar, Florida, signing off. and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.